This is a scanning part. We scan this one using Ultra Scan. Very detailed. Not easy to perform, especially deep inside here.